Hi everyone, I'm Harsha Ramaya, founder and director of Small Wonders. And yes, I also run a page called Parent Station on Facebook, which is very much liked by the parent community. Because I keep on discussing a few queries, a few ideas, few problems on this platform. I basically have a habit of writing diaries. So whenever I have a point in my mind or wherever, whenever I hear some discussions going on or online, if I find something which is bothering the parents, I try to portray it and bring my angle to it. So today the topic that I've chosen to talk is a very interesting topic, competitions for kids, really. Competition, this word, I'm sure everyone is aware of this word, and this word is in our vocabulary every single day. As day by day the generation is becoming more and more educated, I feel the word competition is replacing participation. What I feel is that as the generation is becoming more and more active, more and more educated, they feel that to participate in a competition is nothing, but winning that competition is everything. Now when it comes to kids, especially why I'm talking about kids is that since the children start going to school, since the children start their education, the word competition is into their dictionary every single day. May it be used by the parents, may it be used by the neighbors, may it be used by the school, by the teachers, by everyone. So every single day a child encounters this word called competition. So we as parents, it's our prime responsibility to understand that how we are going to project this word competition into our children's life. Because if competitions are not introduced at a proper age, they may have lot many adverse effects on a child's mind. What happens is, in schools, I've seen many schools, they give platform. I am sure that platform is just to encourage the children. They arrange competitions. Even we used to arrange competitions for children to give them platform so that they can enhance their confidence. But over a period of time, when I observed, when I made a little research, I came to know that these competitions are not giving platform to the children, but in fact are making an adverse effect on a child's mind. What happens is that, for example, there's any competition in a school, especially I'm targeting above 8 years. Competition agar 8 saal se bade bachon ke liye ho, I'm not against that. The target is that if the competition is for children below 8 years, what happens is at this age, children are in their developing stage. Their emotional development is still happening. So they are not able to accept failures. They are not able to accept rejections. For a child of 3 years or 4 years, competition mein part karne ka matlab, what is the purpose for a child if you look at their angle? It's just to win the little gift or the little trophy that is being placed over there. Bachon ka yahi motive hota hai, nothing else. And we as parents also sometimes, you know, are at fault. Because whenever we ask our children or whenever we want our children to participate in the competition, we always tell them ki aap agar isme part loge na to aapko prize milega, aapka number aayega, aapko prize milega. So, you know, we are connecting children to winning. So the journey of participation is nowhere. So I feel age factor plays a very, very important role when we associate a competition word with children, especially below 8 years. Now what happens is, why I'm stressing on age? Because age-wise development, jisko hum milestone bolte hain, developmentally appropriate jisko hum bolte hain, वो चीजें अगर सही टाइम पे नहीं होती है, चिल्ड्रन रियली फेस लॉट ऑफ एंजाइटी इन देमसेल्व्स एंड समटाइम्स देयर इमोशंस, दे आर नॉट एबल टू रेगुलेट दोस इमोशंस एंड देन इट कम्स आउट अदरवाइज. सो इवन दे आर नॉट अवेयर कि हम इन चीजों को कैसे झेलें, हम इन चीजों को कैसे निपटें इन चीजों से. दे आर नॉट इक्विप्ड विद दैट. So if the things are not put in their life properly at a proper age, we may have to face adverse effects of that. So agar bahut jaldi se hum bachon ko is competition ke trap mein fasane, life is there full of competitions, but till 8 years the children should have a freedom to enjoy whatever they are doing, because competition word itself comes with stress. And unknowingly or knowingly, consciously or subconsciously, when we allow our children to participate in any of the competition, thoda sa to man mein honestly sabko hota hai ki hamara bachcha jeete. And that reflects when we talk to our children, when we are preparing them. Sorry for a minute's break, there was a technical issue. So again I'll come back. When we associate this word competition with children at an early age, before 8 years, they are not equipped how to deal with the failures. और ऑनेस्टली सबकॉन्शियसली या कॉन्शियसली जब हम कॉम्पिटिशन के लिए बच्चों को प्रिपेयर करते हैं, द मेन मोटिव एज अ रिवॉर्ड बोलो या जो भी बोलो, सेटिस्फैक्शन बोलो या पार्टिसिपेशन का इमोशन बोलो, जो भी बोलो, इट्स ऑलवेज विनिंग. एंड इफ द चाइल्ड डजंट विन, व्हाट हैपेंस? एवरीवन इज डिससैटिस्फाइड, नो वन इज हैप्पी, एंड इट रिफ्लेक्ट्स the journey. जैसे मैं बता रही थी कि when we are preparing our children for any competition, say for example fancy dress competition, say for example rhymes competition, the process of that journey is very tiresome if the child is not ready. At an early age अगर बच्चे को थोड़ा सा freedom दिया जाए, I think बहुत बड़ी बात होगी ये from our end. Competitions अगर हम रखें तो it will be very very nice. The children are then able to understand कि अगर हम fail हो जाते हैं या reject हो जाते हैं या अगर हमारा number नहीं आता है तो it is okay. So for younger children, let's keep it very simple कि हम उनको उनका childhood है वो enjoy करने दें. The first thing that happens, you know, it increases the stress level of the child, because all competitions nowadays, I see lot of ads on the social media. A lot of schools are coming with innovative and creative ideas. I applaud those ideas. Really, I'm happy that they're bringing these ideas. But if these ideas come in the format of just performances, I think we can extract a lot of creativity out of children. The lot more enthusiasm of the children we can really extract if we remove that word competition. Because बहुत अच्छे अच्छे इवेंट्स आई गो थ्रू सोशल मीडिया साइट्स, आई गो थ्रू मेनी स्कूल्स ब्रोशर्स, आई गो थ्रू एंड आई कम अक्रॉस वंडरफुल इवेंट्स. सो टिल 8 years, इफ वी जस्ट रिमूव दिस वर्ड कॉम्पिटिशन, आई थिंक इट विल बी अ हेल्दी पार्टिसिपेशन, बिकॉज द चिल्ड्रन विल बी आउट ऑफ फियर ऑफ विनिंग, बिकॉज नॉट ऑल चिल्ड्रन कैन टेक दैट प्रेशर विच इज पुट ऑन देम बिफोर पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन द कॉम्पिटिशन. दैट प्रोसेस जब हम बच्चों को तैयार करते हैं कॉम्पिटिशन के लिए, बिकॉज टूडे वॉट हैपन्स फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ आई टॉक अबाउट अ फैंसी ड्रेस कॉम्पिटिशन, द पेरेंट्स वॉन्ट टू डू समथिंग एक्सक्लूसिव, दे वॉन्ट टू कम अप विद एन आइडिया विच इज एक्सक्लूसिव, जो पहले कभी नहीं किया गया. इन दिस प्रोसेस वी फॉरगेट कि ये 3 साल का बच्चा है या 5 साल का बच्चा है. So it's very important कि जो चीज what we are thinking and to for whom we are thinking. अगर हमने कोई भी एक prop select किया है बच्चे के लिए, it's very important to understand that is my child ready? Because sometimes उस बच्चे को he's not aware of what he's wearing, he's not aware of anything. In spite sometimes the costumes are so tangy that they hurt the child. So बच्चे को बहुत अंदर से pain होता है, it's not, he keeps on crying because I have gone as a judge, lot many competitions. So I have seen children, rather than enjoying the participation, they cry because either the costume is hurting, either the lot of makeup is put on. And one incident I would like to share where I was a judge. I really want to share this incident because it was an eye opener to me as well. There was a fancy dress competition in one of the schools, and it was for elder children, and even junior KG and senior KG were participating. It was chilly December, I think December end it was, and it was chilled out here in Bhavnagar. There was one boy in senior KG, I think 5 years of age. He was dressed up as a monkey. So there is a costume also aata hai, monkey ka fur wala costume. But the father said ki nahi, mujhe waisa costume nahi banwana hai. I'll paint the entire body of the child. The child was only wearing the innerwear. The rest, her whole body was painted brown. Now imagine, thandi, usme se the body is naked, only paint over the body, only paint over the body. And his turn was supposed to come, I think it took 40 or 45 minutes for him to come to the stage. Usse pehle wo tayar hone ka jhamela. It was chilled, so he could not, you know, because wo paint nikal jaye us dar se, the mother and the father could not cover him also. And he was shivering. I kept on looking at him through the entire program, and twice or thrice I told the school also ki unko bolo ki kuch pehna de. Even the school took good care ki aap sweater pehna do, aisa ho to jab uska turn aaye tab nikal dena. But the parents were very adamant ki humne bahut mehnat kiya hai isko makeup lagane mein. Now just think of that child's mental state. What I want to underline here is the child kept shivering. उसके दिमाग में क्या चल रहा था? Let's get into that. कि वो बच्चे के दिमाग में क्या चल रहा था? Parents were very happy because no doubt they had painted the child excellent. उसके अलावा किसी को first number मिल ही नहीं सकता था उतना अच्छा painting. 5-year-old child, chilly winter of Bhavnagar. The child is wearing nothing, only the paint, and cool breeze is blowing here and there. सोचो एक डेढ़ घंटा बच्चे को उसमें रहना पड़े. I don't know how much time it took the father to paint the body, plus that time, participation, waiting period, participation time, and then he got his prize. So, ये पूरे झमेले में, what do you think the child must have undergone? ये चीजें जब हम competition की बात करते हैं, हम ये सारी चीजें भूल जाते हैं. And when we talk to the parents, they always reply us कि मैम ऐसे ही platform मिलेगा बच्चों को तो ही वो सीखेंगे, वरना कल जाके ये दुनिया की competition में where are they going to stand? Are you sure? Are you sure you want to do this with your children? Tender children. Are you sure you want to do this with them? Wo bacche ko then when we, I was a judge over there, so I mentioned to those parents ki ek prize ke liye. I mean, after all, it was just for the name and the prize. I announced ki though it was a wonderful makeup, no doubt it deserves first prize, but I would request you ki aage se aisi cheezein बच्चों के साथ मत कीजिए. एंड द स्कूल वाज सो नाइस के इवन आफ्टर दैट दे पुट अ डिस्क्लेमर कि ये चीजें अलाउड नहीं है अगर आप फैंसी ड्रेस में पार्ट लेना चाहते हो तो. तो ये समझना बहुत जरूरी है कि वी वांट आवर चिल्ड्रन टू पार्टिसिपेट इन एनी कंपटीशन बिकॉज वी वांट देम टू बी टफ. वी वांट देम कि उनको एक कॉन्फिडेंस इनहेंस करने के लिए दे गेट वन प्लेटफॉर्म. But are you sure we are doing this at a very correct method, in a very correct method? I'm sure no. Agar 8 saal se bada bachcha ho, he can understand. Might as well he can always give some opinions also. Ki mujhe ye nahi, ye aise karna hai. Wo kab kar payega? Agar bachpan mein he's enjoyed participating, not winning. Because we all know that kabhi bhi competition hota hai, all children never win. आउट ऑफ 100 दे रहा इधर 10, स्कूल बहुत जेनरस हो गया तो 15, उससे अलावा नहीं. व्हाट अबाउट दोज 85? हैव वी एवर थॉट? सो माय डियर फ्रेंड, हम ऐसा करें कि जब बच्चे छोटे हैं उनको परफॉर्मेंसेस एंजॉय करने दें, उस प्रेशर में ना डालें. सेकेंड थिंग व्हाट हैपेंस, यू नो, बहुत जल्दी से जब हम कॉम्पिटिशन का एटमोसफियर क्रिएट कर देते हैं सारे कॉम्पिटिशन में, देर आर फ्यू एंथुजियास्टिक एंड एनर्जेटिक पेरेंट्स who want their children to participate in all the competitions and also win. And if they don't win, they come up to us and they ask ki ma'am kahan kahan galti reh gayi hamari. I want to underline, aapki galti sabse pehle ye hai ki aapne unhe competition mein part levaya. Dusri galti ye hai ki aapne usse zyada expect kiya. Because sometimes you know what happens, bacche ki potential hoti hai, कैपेसिटी होती है टू ब्लॉसम, बट द प्रेशर ऑफ गेटिंग दैट फर्स्ट प्राइज ट्रॉफी, दैट फर्स्ट प्राइज, दैट फर्स्ट नंबर ट्रॉफी किल्स दैट एंथुजियाज्म. द चाइल्ड गोज इन अ शेल. काफी टाइम आई हैव सीन द टू बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स, यंग, जब छोटे बच्चे होते हैं ना तो कॉम्पिटिशन होता है तो दो बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स एट द एंड ऑफ, बाई द एंड ऑफ द ईयर दे बिकम एनिमीज. बिकॉज घर पे वही बात चलती है, राहुल ने अच्छा किया तुमने नहीं किया. अनोइंगली वी डू दीज काइंड ऑफ कंपेरिजन एट होम. सो दैट फ्रेंडशिप, दैट इनोसेंट फ्रेंडशिप ऑफ चिल्ड्रन इज एट स्टेक. अनदर इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग, We are stealing their childhood, which is their right. Bachpan se, why we want to force them in the world of competitions? And we are introducing this competition in a very wrong way. तो ये करने की हमको बिल्कुल भी जरूरत नहीं. इससे अच्छा हम बच्चों को परफॉर्मेंस करवाएं एंड लेट देम ब्लॉसम टू द फुलेस्ट. एंड बिलीव मी, आप अगर कंपटीशन का प्रेशर हटा दो अपने दिमाग से, बच्चों के दिमाग में कुछ नहीं होता है. इट्स ऑल इन द पेरेंट्स माइंड बिकॉज दे वॉन्ट देयर चाइल्ड टू एक्सेल इन एवरी सिंगल थिंग. एट दैट पर्टिकुलर टाइम वी ऑलवेज फॉरगेट आवर ओन चाइल्डहुड. हम भूल जाते हैं हमारा बचपन. हम सब चीजों में अव्वल नहीं थे. अर्लियर प्रीवियस टू दिस आई हैड अ टॉक व्हिच सेज एवरेज इज ओके. सो माय डियर पेरेंट्स, प्लीज ट्राई टू एक्सेप्ट एज चिल्ड्रन आर. देर आर मेनी चिल्ड्रन हु यू नो ब्लंटली टेल, मेरे को कॉम्पिटिशन में पार्ट नहीं लेना. ओके, माय डॉटर फॉर एग्जांपल, माय सन वाज वेरी दिस थिंग, ही यूज्ड टू पार्टिसिपेट, बट माय डॉटर शी इज लाइक नहीं, आई डोंट वांट टू पार्टिसिपेट इन एनी ऑफ द कॉम्पिटिशन. नो नो नो, आई नेवर फोर्स हर. आई हैव टू रिस्पेक्ट हर डिसीजन एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट हर टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ अ लॉन्ग रेस. दीज आर शॉर्ट टर्म गोल्स. इफ यू फील कि आज बच्चा साल में 5 कॉम्पिटिशन में पार्ट लेता है और 5 में जीत के आता है, he is building his good steps or building a good career, I am sorry. You have to understand the whole procedure. You have to understand your child's psychology. You have to understand ki bachcha forcibly, and children show signs, you know. Aisa nahi hai ki har bachche they throw tantrums. There are few children who go in shell also. Jab competition, they refuse. Bol ke nahi batate, but you have to understand their silence also. So it's very important for us to understand कि from the very young age अगर हम competitions उनके ऊपर थोप रहे हैं, I will use this word थोप रहे हैं only, because at a later life you will feel कि बच्चे they will reject for everything. They are in your control, so maybe out of force they will say yes and they will participate. But at a longer run, when it comes, the ball comes in their court, you will see rejections. They totally are burn out because kahin unki self esteem, this is the biggest thing you know which I come across, ki bachchon, chote bachchon ki bhi self esteem hoti hai, unka bhi ek peer group hota hai, unka bhi ek friend circle hota hai. Kabhi usme humne jaake kuch dekha hai ki kya baatein unke beech mein hoti hai? As we elders talk about every achievement, every failure, don't you think 5 saal ke bachche baatein karte hain and they much more understand because their emotional IQ is much more sensitive than ours. बच्चों 5 साल के बच्चों या 3 साल के बच्चों को भी आप अगर देखो ना प्यार से या गुस्से से, they come to know the difference. So their emotional levels, their emotional sensitivity is much more sensitive than ours. But we fail to understand that. आपने को ऐसा लगता है बच्चों को क्या पता चलता है? So have we ever looked into their side कि वो लोग क्या बातें करते हैं? In their circle, for example, if my child participates in 5 competitions, he is not winning any competition. Okay, he is not winning in first to third or first to fifth. Me, कहीं उसका नाम नहीं आ रहा है. जब वो friends बैठ के बातें कर रहे हैं, have you ever thought कि क्या बातें होती हैं? It directly affects on a child's self-esteem because वो दूसरे बच्चे भी छोटे हैं. They start bullying them. तू हार गया, तू हार गया. This is a very small term. हमको ऐसा लगता है कि ये बहुत छोटी बात है, but it straight away affects the child's self-esteem. और आगे जाके ये बच्चा आगे नहीं जाता, he grows, but he goes behind in his life. He rejects to participate further. So our main intention is, हमारा intention है कि बच्चों को हम अच्छा platform दें. So I believe कि अगर एक healthy platform दे without competition. This Children's Day, we also launched at Small Wonders, we launched a no competition policy. I'm thankful to Early Childhood Association and Dr. Swati Popatwats for giving this eye-opener to us. No competitions before 8 years. मैंने बहुत अच्छे से try किया है उस चीज को follow करने के लिए, बहुत minutely. 8 or 10 months I've been following this, कि बच्चों में क्या differences आते हैं competition को लेकर. I've tried to make a little research and I've found out कि if children before 8 years are given a boundaryless atmosphere, a free atmosphere, they blossom more. कॉम्पिटिशन्स की ट्रैप में डाल के हम लोग उनका सेल्फ एस्टीम गवा रहे हैं, उनको हाई स्ट्रेस में डाल रहे हैं, उनका बचपन छीन रहे हैं, उनको हम हर तरह से उनकी इमोशनल जो बैलेंस है उसको स्टेक पर ला रहे हैं. एंड एट द एंड व्हाट हैपेंस इज इवन वी आर नॉट एट पीस, बिकॉज हमको भी फिर अगर उसने जीता नहीं है तो वी आर ऑल्सो डिस्ट्रेस्ड. इट कीप्स ऑन आवर माइंड, इट कीप्स ऑन बॉगलिंग, क्यों नहीं किया, क्यों नहीं किया, मैंने इतनी मेहनत की इतना. एंड पीपल थ्रो मनी लाइक एनीथिंग फॉर अ सिंगल फैंसी ड्रेस कॉम्पिटिशन बोल लो, या दिवाली कॉम्पिटिशन बोल लो, या कोई भी कॉम्पिटिशन बोल लो, चार्ट मेकिंग कॉम्पिटिशन बोल दो. द पीपल थ्रो मनी लाइक एनीथिंग जस्ट टू लुक द बेस्ट. सबसे अलग, व्हाई कांट वी एक्सेप्ट सिंप्लिसिटी. हम सिंपल चीज है, हम कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी में क्यों जाते हैं? Why can't we make things simple? Why can't we have an environment जहां पे बच्चे बच्चे बनकर रहे? They can say poems if they don't want. No. अगर हम ये नींव में अगर हम ये एक सेटिस्फैक्शन वाला बचपन डालेंगे, I am sure these children will have a wonderful adulthood and these children will become wonderful and responsible citizens. तो the bottom line is, रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द पेरेंट्स जो मुझे सुन रहे हैं, जो मुझे देख रहे हैं, प्लीज क्रिएट अ कॉम्पिटिशन फ्री एटमोस्फियर एटलीस्ट टिल 8 years. 8 years के बाद बच्चे इमोशनली मैच्योर हो जाते हैं चीजों को समझने में. मैंने भी बताया एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट रोल है, इस चीज को हम हमेशा नजरअंदाज कर देते हैं. इफ यू आर एक्सपेक्टिंग अ 3-month-old चाइल्ड टू बिहेव as 3-year-old child, what a comparison. So age ko samajhne ke liye itna hi samajhiye ki every age has its own milestone, has its own achievement. Usko is hisab se karne de, it's much better. Natural jo cheeze ki gayi hai, the nature has given time and for each and everything to grow, to die, everything has a particular time limit to it. So let's follow that and let's understand कि बच्चों का खुद का एक इमोशनल स्टेट होता है. इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू रिस्पेक्ट दैट. और कंपटीशन तो यहां है ही करने के लिए. सो इफ वी पुट दिस कंपटीशन वर्ड एट द करेक्ट एज, आई मीन 8+, यू विल रियली हैव चिल्ड्रन हु कैन अंडरस्टैंड द इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ पार्टिसिपेशन. फगेट फिर उनको ये समझाना नहीं पड़ेगा आपको कि आप जब हार गए एंड यू डोंट हैव टू यू नो मनाओ फाइट, क्योंकि बच्चे जब हार जाते हैं तो पेरेंट्स को भी बहुत टफ टाइम होता है, रोते धोते हैं. आई हैव सीन कॉम्पिटिशन्स खत्म होने के बाद मदर्स ब्रिंगिंग देयर चिल्ड्रन, मैम इसको गिफ्ट नहीं मिला इसलिए रो रहा है. जस्ट अंडरस्टैंड कि उसके दिमाग में कॉम्पिटिशन का मतलब क्या है, जस्ट टू विन. तो लेट्स नॉट मेक कॉम्पिटिशन्स अ विनिंग गेम, ऐसा नहीं करें. लेट्स रिवॉर्ड आवर चिल्ड्रन विद अ कॉम्पिटिशन free childhood. I hope this talk show helps and opens minds and helps in changing the minds. Thank you so much for listening to me.